toughness to poison. See, weakness to poison sounds cool too. Like if I was dual wielding, I could weaken somebody with one and then stab them with the poison from the other dagger. But I don't want to dual wield. I've actually decided that, by the way. No dual wielding will be occurring. I'm strictly a dagger to the back motherfucker. What you do is rip a paper from a book, roll up the root, smoke it, and you win this game by simply walking around afterward. You know what that gets, Death Ripper? That gets an M grip. Haha. Let's sleep. There we go. Finally. It's 1 a.m. We can finally sleep and not feel bad. Feel like a bunch of losers. I showed Sneaky that. Well, I didn't show it to him, but he was messing around with his own emotes yesterday, and I mentioned it to him that he should look up M grip while he was looking at other emotes, and he did, and he saw it, and he laughed. He said it was pretty good.
Did you see my husband already?
Nope.
I'm sorry. He can come.
Nothing.
A bit rough at times.
I like it because it's like so artistically done. Like it's just, I really like the style. It's clean as fuck. Anything I can steal? Anything I can steal? Well, I can use this. Oh yeah, that's right, I can use this. Yeah, we can make some dang foods, bruh. We can make potions of healing, which would actually be really nice. So let's do that. And I can cook all my food. What a great game. What a great game. If only I could have farms. And I could automate things. That'd be truly a great game. You bought yourself a Wii U? Nice, bro! Been hitting up that Smash, I'm sure. I am sure. Actually, I'm surprised that's not what you're doing right now. Why are you even talking to me? Go play Smash.
We've got a new order in.
Is that a joke?
No. Rogi and Kjeld need some more support timbers for the mine.
I suppose Kjeld asked for the usual dis-
Robbing these motherfuckers!
No, it's fine. I don't
Well, let's go. We don't want to get robbed too much. So, our mark is over here. I kind of want to go pop this guy and then go to Windhelm, clean up, and get the fuck out of here. I actually haven't got it yet. That shit's expensive. I'm going to grab it, though. Oh, okay. Gotcha. Well, damn, dude. Let me know. Let me know so I can throw it on the congrats. In your direction. Whoa. Whoa, calm down. So once again, we get to utilize the spell that I was worried was going to be useless. And we've already used it probably more times than any other spell that we have. Ladder walking. Because we're a cat. We don't like... Nah, dude. We're not about that swimming life. Definitely will do. Nice. I've thought long and hard about picking up a Wii U, but I just haven't. Also, I had to start up my recording for the YouTubes. So what's up, YouTube peeps? Looked on part of it is the eShop, which has a bunch of retro games, which is the great part. Yeah, I would imagine that would actually be cool as shit to be able to just rock all those retro games just whenever. Just like all the old school Nintendo games that you never played or did play. And that you can better appreciate or hate now as an adult. I thought about that as well with grabbing a PlayStation 4. I don't really... Xbox was never really a thing in my household, so it has not really ever interested me, for those of you curious. Then again, neither was Nintendo, which is why I never really played a lot of those games.
We got a nickname for anyone who trifles with us guards here in Windhelm. Suicide. Don't even think about it.
Hey, man. Is this your trigger? Is this your trigger
they
guard?
They say Ulfric Stormcloak murdered the High King with his voice, shouted him upon.
Yeah, that sounds ridiculous. Stables. Ooh, can I steal a... I could steal a horse. Okay, well, we're not going into Windhelm yet. We gotta go take out this dude. We heard he was talking shit. You grabbed Legend of Zelda Ocarina of Time for $10. Nice. Nice. I mean, I guess we could just use the bridge. But I'm confused. Is this map, like, not super accurate? Oh, no, we're good. We're good. We're good. I'm just confused. God, I gotta fight these damn wolves! Alright, guys, wish me luck. Just another wolf. Meow, meow. I mean, wolf, wolf. Oh, God, they didn't fall for it. Goddamn dogs. Hey, and free goat loot. Got him. Yeah. Fuck those wolves. They attacked me. I am a cat. So that is just rude. I have done nothing wrong. I have to say, being a Khajiit is like exceptionally fun because you can just jump all over everything. Although we did find out that the Khajiit are not immune to fall damage. Which I thought was bullshit. But that's how we lost our warp spell. We got it at the beginning of the game, because my dumbass didn't save. What a great spell that was. I cannot wait to find another. You were being a cat. You did everything wrong. Hey, I won. Here we go. Huh. Someone here is about to die. They're, like, away from everybody. Thank God. I don't have to deal with all that shit. What's up? Yo, what? Oh. Oh. If this wasn't a video game, if this was real life, we'd be done. Actually, if this was real life, I guess I would actually wait until, like, nighttime. Whatever. We're gonna kill this fool. I don't even know why I'm trying to be sneaky. Like, this guy's seen me like a million times. Let's die, motherfucker. Oh, we didn't get the. We didn't get the. There it is. Young Baxter. The leaks. Couple lockpicks. Get a little drunk. Nobody just chasing me, hopefully. Nice. Oh God! It's backup! You're too late! You're too late! He's already dead. I hear another one. Oh, God! Witnesses.
I've been looking for you.
Oh.
Got something I'm supposed to deliver. Your hands only.
Why you gotta sneak him like that? Fight 1v1. Nah.
I have a letter here for you. Looks like that's it. Got to go.
Bro, why didn't you just give me this earlier? God, that guy. A courier, man. Witness to so many crimes. What'd you give me, fam? Letter from Cordier. Completed. Read some shit. Please visit me at your earliest convenience. Well, wait, what did that say? You may or may not realize this, but my taking care of this dude, you have indirectly helped me. Oh. Don't worry about how I knew it was you. Oh, ho, 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 ho! Oh, I'm worried. Fuck him up, crabs! Yeah, they wish. Well, he got fucked, and we need to get the fuck out of here. I think we can actually fast travel back to Windhelm. I mean, the Windhelm stables. Yes! Okay. I really need fucking arrows. Ugh. So many of these assassinations could have been so much cleaner if I could have just taken them out from a distance. Granted, it is much more fun to just run up on somebody and just take them down in cold blood. Cap a face, no space. Alright, it's third person time. Upon further inspection, Lanolin has no balls. A sack is present to look like balls, but they're empty. Beasts. Come on, man. Come on, man. I got balls, man. I mean, my character doesn't. Because why would I be a man cat? That's just gay. I'm retarded.
You come here where you're not wanted. You eat our food, you pollute our city with your stink, and you refuse to help the Stormcloaks.
But we haven't taken a side because it's not our fight.
Hey,
I agree.
Maybe the reason these Greyskins don't help
I'm on her side.
Is because they're Imperial spies.
Imperial spies? You can't be serious.
Maybe we'll pay you a visit tonight, spy.
Oh.
We got ways of finding out what you really are.
Alright, you're stupid. You racist motherfuckers.
He won't let us worship our god.
We're going to shit on every other person that exists in the entire land and then complain.
Huh. Okay.
Hold on, Legagan.
Don't gag at my log. Are you going to be able to smell?
I never expected Ulfric to live up to his legend, but he does.
I don't care.
A word of advice.
Everyone says Yorland Greymane is the best smith in Skyrim.
I'm offended. We're gonna have
I'd
to throw them hands.
A few minds
what?
About that.
I don't understand.
The finest weapons and armor.
I hope you have the finest arrows. Yes, you do! Ooh, a short bow. Yes, 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 yes. Good, I can sell this piece of shit longbow. I think a hunting bow is a short bow. Because I have the rework of all the talents and stuff, because this is a heavily modded playthrough of Skyrim, I look through the marksman stuff and notice that there's a tree for just short bow stuff. Kind of neat. I think that would actually really fit the character, so. Let's do eat. 162 fucking gold? Holy shit, dog. Rip me the fuck off, fam! Oh, here's some garbage I found. Troll face. Or I guess it's Kappa face now. Really, that's it? lot of other stuff I could sell. Oh, shit. Hold on. I gotta get in on this Pepe Police spam.
The finest weapons and armor.
Steel arrows. Fuck that. What am I, rich? We're gonna do what we did before and buy like 5 arrows. Yes. No, actually, holy crap, we got 410 gold? What? I guess we had some nice shit to sell. Well, damn, dude. I'm just gonna buy 50 arrows. Yeah. 20 arrows. That's good. We're rogue. We don't have time for all that. Wait. I'm pretty sure I'm not going to need to get a new dagger for, like, the rest of the game. This ebony dagger is obnoxious.
Whether it's armor you need or a new blade, come see me.
But I love it. Oh my god. You need anything, I'm so immersed,
dude. Come see me. I'm as resourceful as I am to...
Oh, a bit of this and a bit of that.
That was a mood change. Hey, fuck you.
Be sure to stop by Sadri's used wares in the Great Quarter.
What do you have?
I don't haggle. If you want a lower price, oh, a bit of this and a bit of that.
Oh yeah, a bit of this and a bit of that.
Da, da, da. Ooh. You know, on my test playthrough when I did this game, I ran into a group of people. It's like two ladies. I killed them both, obviously, and one of them had this. A couple other nice things, actually. It was a really cool group to come across because they were so nice, and then I killed
them.
Thank
you for your custom.
You are welcome.
I made my fortune as a sea captain, but now I'm retired.
Literally, no one cares. Where the fuck? Okay, I am... This is the Great Hunt, by the way. This is the Great Hunt. Local map. There we go. You killed the nice grills? Yeah, well, they were talking shit. Because they were like,
are you associated with Daedra?
Where'd you leave them? In a different save. They're all pissed off if I was associated with Daedra. They're like all up in my face about the Daedra. I'm like, nah, brah. Look, it's 420. FE 21, 20th of last seed. It's 420, brah. Sorry. Yeah, they're all pissed off about the Daedra, and that triggered me. So, yeah. We all know what happens when I get triggered.
Be on the lookout. Butcher could be around any corner.
It's me.
Ulfric wants Skyrim for the Nords. He doesn't trust what he calls outsiders.
The corner club.
You see how we live? Cramped alleys, run-down buildings, few guard patrols. Even the name Grey Quarter is an insult.
These guys are all so mad. Yeah, yeah, different save. Around which area? I'm gonna go find him. Near... Hey, what's up, Ethan Holly? It's near a mountain pass going through the area near the Dark Brotherhood.
All my goods are legitimate, which is more than I can say for some.
Wow, you are just talking shit. Why is it so fucking dark? I'm pretty sure I selected the not-so-dark portion of the mod. Well, it's a random spawn. They're not always there. Sometimes it's other things.
I like to share my good... Trader dropped by recently with some lovely pieces, if you'd like to have a look.
Nothing here is stolen, nothing at all. Yeah, I don't care.
Trinkets, odds and ends, that sort of thing.
Hey man, as long as it's cheap, I'll buy it. It's not. It's not cheap. I'm pissed! So still nothing really all that great. Good potions though. Ooh. Ooh. 68 gold?
Wow.
You could suck my cat tail. Do not bring the actual game logic into my meme. Ruins the meme. Damn it, Lanlin. I'm sorry. I never claimed to be a meme lord, let alone a meme master. Toggleable spell. While active, reanimation spells are 50% more expensive to cast and reanimate. Oh, I'm not a. Whoa, that shit's disgusting. Void salts, 404 gold. Holy.
Do come again.
If it's stolen, you can at least make it cheap, bro. Christ. Someone, guard, anyone. This man is selling stolen goods at outrageous prices. Is there no magic person here? Corner club, used wares. Temple. Blacksmith. White file. I shall teach you the ways, my son.
You should unload some of that unwanted gear. Head over to Sardry's used wares. Talk to the elf.
What? The guard is telling me to go to the place with the stolen goods. The overpriced stolen goods. What is this fucking world, dude? I need someone to direct me towards the magic.
Come on in. Let me know if you need anything, or take a seat by the fire and I'll send someone over.
Poor Nilsine has been wrecked since her sister was killed.
That's, okay.
I've been a bit out of sorts since our daughter was taken from us.
Oh my god, everyone needs to just calm the fuck down.
There's Jesus. No glory in war. It's just something they tell soldiers so they'll risk their lives.
You are all so gloomy.
Every night, I walk around a gray quarter and let them grayskins know what I think of them.
Oh, I'm sorry.
This one's a favorite of mine. A legend we all know and love.
Alright, shut the fuck up.
Our hero.
Oh no! No! Let me out!
I tell you, I tell you the dragon.
This song will get stuck in my head for fucking weeks. Have y'all ever had a priest say that? Okay, hold on. I think I might have to screen this one. You ain't my pops, bruh.
It's good to spend some time.
Oh, son.
On
oh, yeah. I've always felt that way when anybody calls me son. Okay. Windhelm is a terrible place. I'm leaving. I clearly do not have any type of magic vendors. So fuck this.
Hollyfrost farm outside the city. It's honest work.
Ooh. Wait, where the hell am I going? Oh, this is like... Okay, this is like the guard quarters. Light armor increased. Hell yeah. Hell yeah. I'm super stoked every time I level up because... The skill system was reworked, and all the, like, magic is different and all that shit. So I'm super excited to see, like, what things do and how well they work, if at all. Okay, well, this horse is mine.
Never should have come here.
Goodbye. Goodbye. I care not for your rules. Yes, I can. Yeah, I was being very satirical. I know, I was memeing as well, but I memed poorly. I'm sorry. My memes are weak today. Okay, so our next mark, because I don't really feel like turning this in yet. I think we're going to head all the way up here to Dawnstar. So we need to actually... Uh-oh. We need to turn around. We might not turn around. We might run to the riverside shack. Oh, cleared. Wait, so it's like a little dungeon? Haha. Good, so I'm glad I cleared that like 4 times, dying to that stupid freaking cat. Alright, so let's head towards... No, fast travel. A horse. I don't think it'll let me keep a stolen horse if I fast travel. Because the game is a jerk. Sweet! Nice! I'm too used to Minecraft. I'm like, I don't know if I'm going to be able to make it through there. My horse is going to knock me off and I'm going to have to do bullshit to get it across. Feels good, man. Stay. Talos mistake. Oh, a shrine to Talos. Absolutely. Talos has been my homeboy for a long time. Since Morrowind. I guess. Wait, how is this so close to a town? Wait, never mind. I guess it's a pro-Talos town. What had we here? Oh man, biscuits. Oh wait, this is where I killed that guy? Oh, it is. Haha. I guess somebody finally found him. Rip that guy.
Solitude.
Why are we even going to a wedding at this farm?
Wedding, you say? Wedding, you say?
Remember? Hopefully these gifts will put us in her good graces, secure that import deal, and lead the way to an audience with the Emperor.
What? You saw me.
Don't bother me.
I cannot best you.
Please.
No, you cannot. No. You're coming with me, buddy. I heard you're going to a wedding. I like weddings. Because there's money at weddings. Look at all this shit. You idiots. Look, my horse has got my back, dude. My horse knows who's his boss. So who's trying to kill me themselves? Where's the other one? Where's the other one? There you are.
That your best, huh?
Yes, it is my best. Come on. I'm exhausted from all the running around. Back. Oh yeah, horse is on you now. Horse is on you now, bitch. I'm running. Why is she so fast? Oh my sweet Jesus. Oh wait. I forgot. I get to try out my new bow. Ha ha! Terrible. God damn it. She's getting away. Because I'm so bad with the bow. Whatever. We got a lot of loot off that one guy. Wow, it's so beautiful. Holy shit. Dude, good times, man. Good times. Well, it is called a short... It's a short bow for a reason. It's for closest range. Though I think any decent player could have probably killed her pretty easily. But, meh. We made off pretty well. In fact... Some of those things might have been enchanted. No? No enchantments? Aw. Uh-oh. Oh, God. Oh, mounted combat is difficult. I got him. Make me sick, fam. Oh. Right. Nope. Nope. Mono-y mono. Forsaken cave. I don't know about a forsaken cave. I don't know. Come here, horse. I don't want you to run away, alright? I gotta go see what's inside this forsaken cave. Well. Alright, we have to decide. Do we explore this cave, or do we use the horse to get all the way up to Dawnstar? You know what? This is an easy one. Because if we go in the cave, the horse is going to wander off. We'll have to walk. Which I don't think is worth, so... Off we go. Into the wild blue yonder. Gate in. Aha. Well, unfortunately, I don't want to lose my horse, so we have to travel through the night. Spooker Z. Who's this guy? Just a wandering dumbass. Oh my sweet baby Jesus. Oh my god, spiders. I have to kill them because their frost venom is like actually the greatest thing ever. Come here, you sons of bitches. Fuck you. Wow. Yes. Oh god. Whew. For a moment there, I thought I heard a bear. Horse? Dick. That is a beautiful sky. Not sure which mod does that, but well done. Fort Dunstad, okay. I am under attack. We really don't want to fight these guys. Let's avoid them.
Looky here. Looks like we got ourselves a hero.
Nope, no heroes here. Oh my god, more spiders. Jesus Christ. That scared the shit out of me. Yeah, horse. Good job, buddy. Well, I'm gonna name you Steel. Thanks, Steel. I'm gonna dip. Those guys looked nasty. Holy shit, a mammoth. Goodbye. It's fucking wrecking those guys. I am out. Ooh, but that's a wolf. Mounted combat is AIDS. Okay, I see. Place? Not quite yet. This is the place. All right, Dawnstar. Perfect. So we are looking for... Whoa. Oh my god, my game crashed. That was weird. Pressed M and everything died. Alright, well, give me a moment. Let me kick this back up. God, what a mood killer. What a mood killer. Well, that's a lot more running we have to do.
Oh, God.
That's right. My immersion. I know. I was chilling, dude. I was straight vibing. It's broken. Well, hopefully we're not too far away. But it had been a hot minute since I saved, so we might all be sad boys here in a second. Oh, God. I'm not even, like, leveled up yet. So, yeah, we're pretty far back. That's unfortunate. That's an unfortunate crash. Hope it doesn't crash every time we go to Dawnstar. Hope that was just, like, a temporary meme crash. Oh, man, we're all the way back here. Oh, we gotta steal our horse again. All right. It's all right. It's cool, it's cool. We get to look at the beautiful sky again. Unfortunate turn of events. Yeah. Oh yeah, auto run. The greatest thing ever invented. We need to snag ourselves a stable. I mean a horse. And this time, I don't want to have any witnesses.
Help me!
Is someone...
What do you think you're doing?
Nothing. Aw, man, I have a bounty anyway. Oh, wait, no, I got the bounty for... Or no, maybe I get... I don't care. Fuck that guy. Oh, I ended up running the wrong way anyway.
Whatever.
Nobody's coming after me.
The deed is done.
Oh man, all the money that we stole from that rich guy.
Ah.
Too bad. But what we learned is that we need to make sure that we equip our bow. Just in case we do actually run into him again. Oh no! They see me! The guards are pissed! Did I go the wrong fucking way? No, I'm good. I don't care about those guards. Fuck those guards. This last time. Anything special going on here? Hey, a chest! An apprentice. Two gold. That was even worth the time. steal. Oh shit. No. We gotta run while we're distracted. Or while that cat is distracted, I should say. Two gold, PogChamp. Yeah. Two gold. Oh my god. Did I hit that motherfucker? No. Yes! Doing it, boys. Hell yeah, run the way, you little bitches. Ah! Alright, we're switching. We're switching weapons. Got the weapon. There we go. Got the double kill. Alright, the level up. Let's do it. It's a good saving spot. Okay. So I think I'm gonna go with stamina again, because my stamina just bye bye. PETA, fuck those wolves. Making it rain copper coins in here. Get on your knees, winches. Don't be triggered. We're just leveling up. Special with light armor skills. Intuition guides your steps and propels your amazing feats of speed at stress, as the stress of combat pushes you harder. It's insanity to venture in the dangerous wilderness without protection, so you've begun to wear practical and lightweight armor. I don't really care that much about boosting my armor. Man, I'm just having too much fun with the... Okay, it's for a good cause. Dude, it's always for a good cause, man. You know, it's for them kids, right? Right? It's disgusting. I'm having too much fun with illusion and alteration. While still only an aspiring student of magical theory, you've begun to manipulate pure magical energy in unique ways. Yeah, let's do it. Sounds pretty fun. So have we found anything neat? Phase shift teleports the caster to the target location. Shift spells may be used every 10 seconds. Oh, it has an internal cooldown. Fuck kids. I hate kids. I feel you there, man. I feel you there. Not really a fan of children's either. So we now have a teleportation spell. Yes. We gotta try it out first. We have to make sure that we're not gonna kill ourselves. Also, we're saving. Just in case we die. Of course, calm down. So I'm imagining the orange bit is in range and everything else is out of range. Maybe white is in range. Yeah! Alright, cool. I don't want to beat the fuck out of some kid's father because his father didn't teach him some manners, but I'll do it. Damn, brah. So could I, like, sneak up behind this dude with a teleportation spell? Like, what's up?
Important deliveries to make. No time for chatting.
Alright, fam. Not bad. We might be able to do some cool shit with that. Especially being an assassin. Oh, is it really gonna give me a message every single time? I mean, that's not terrible, but I'll take it, I guess. Who the hell are you?
Take this and hold on to it. I'll be back for it later. I'll pay you good. Don't lose it.
Okay.
No time to talk. Snitch or double-cross me and I'll kill you. I mean it.
I'll kill you now, fam. That's probably for some meme shit, so I'll let him be. Oh, you know what I didn't think about? Double. Neat. Anyway, enough memeing around. Motherfucker. That teleportation lag, though? Yeah, it's a little slow. Like, it's not instant. Can you release one and then the other? Ooh, that'd be kind of cool. I didn't think about that. See, I see that spell as just a way for me to kind of, you know, bypass long jumps, shit like that. So I'm not surprised that it has a little bit of lag in between casting and going. But there is a blink spell. It's what I'm working towards. Under alteration right now. Kind of working towards it, kind of just grabbing stuff that looks cool. But it's on my mind. I didn't turn the wrong way, did I? Nope. Gucci. I hear dogs. Get out of here, doges. Who the hell are you? Nobody I care about. Why when I play Skyrim, my shit don't feel this cool? I'm mad, AFK. Well, I have a bunch of mods. If you actually do exclamation mark Skyrim, you could see the list of mods I'm using. Oh shit. The spoilers. Don't spit at me, bro. So let's try what you're talking about, Deathripper. Ooh, maybe. Oh, no, that doesn't work. It's got the cooldown. Hey, you took my kill, horse! God damn it, Steel, you dick. Yeah, give me that. I highly recommend using the Nexus Mod Manager. I was originally using a different mod manager, and it seemed to work, but the Nexus mod manager was definitely a lot more useful for dumbasses like myself that don't know what they're doing. But I got it to work. Would have been dope, yeah. I'm sure it was probably like that, you know, in like their beta internal testing. Someone was like, dude, this is so OP, and like teleported around the map in like 10 seconds. They're like, yeah, we gotta nerf that. So, internal cooldowns. Oh shit, that's not ice, is it? I don't want to be running across ice, man. Break Steel's ankles. Ooh, this was the bandit camp. Nope, run! Yep, there they are. Makes my dumbass seem smart. Thank you, technology, for learning for me and keeping me. Yeah. Yeah. Modding this game definitely reminded me of modding Minecraft back in the day. Not fun. Oh shit. Oh no! Please, Steel, don't die. I really want to kill those spiders. I really want their venom. It's my job as an assassin, you know, to take out these damn spiders. Oh no! Woo! Woo! Sorry. I get excited when I juke things. Petua! Creep. Yes. I love my venom. Horse? No, where'd he go? I hear him. My night eye 7. Okay. Give me this. Are you trolling me right now? Magic. Come on. All I know is my horse is gone, and I'm sad. Goddamn stolen horses. Got him hot and then play the next day because you upset from the modding process? Yeah, exactly. That is a very, very true statement. Damn, dude.
Someone there.
No?
Did you hear something?
Here we go. What's up? Easy, man. Oh, God. I hear the arrows. I hear the arrows. Whoa. What's up, buddy?
You're ready to die today, huh?
You guys can't run? That shit is fucking broken. That shit is fucking broken. Until I teleport into somebody who just bodies me. That'll be what happens next. Hell yeah. That is sick. Not as sick as that fucking moon though. Holy crap. It's maybe a little out of place. It's a little bit HD compared to the rest of the landscape, I would say, but it looks good. Looks good. Seems good. So anyway, let's take a look at our map. Okay, so we went a little bit off course chasing our horse around. Yeah, the moon does look pretty damn nice. I feel I might be a little sharp, but it looks good. So we can just continue heading the direction that we are facing. We are Gucci. Ooh, you know what? Here's the next test. Oh! Now that's just damn fancy. That's just damn fancy. Since we are pretty close to the town, let's go do a little exploring. We wiped out the guards outside. Let's poke around inside. didn't fucking hit you. Ooh.
What was that?
Chief! More like bandit shit. Oh my god. 30, 50 gold. Dollars. Ooh. We made out real good. Ring of Minor Defense. That's not bad. Steel War Axe of Fatigue. That's pretty heavy, but is worth a lot. Wow. Hell yeah. Dude, see, this right here is why I like Skyrim, man. Just kind of just memeing around and then coming across some shit like this. Picking up a fat stack of cash. Why? Because you took a little risk and you decided to go creeping around in a cave. But then again, I really love sandbox games, so shit like this is like right up my alley. Harvesting frostbite spider venom. Go find spiders. Now this is actually kind of relevant to me, so I'm gonna maybe scan through this a bit. Just look for their webs. Yeah, true. Ice spells don't work. Fire spells are better. Larger the hole, larger the spider. Good to know. Sorry, alchemist, you know, gotta loot everything. What the hell? Torchbug abdomen. Gimme. Yes. Oh shit. I'm weighed down. Let me digest some food. We're good. The mirror is rot. Poof. Direction. Alright, there's a little bit of lag, especially in third person for sure. Stop playing magic spells and get to running. Whoa, what the fuck is going on? I guess nobody's interested in me, that's fine. see rock formations like that, I get a little bit cautious. Fire or something. What the hell is that? Wow. Oh god, a mammoth. Oh Jesus. No thanks. I think that might be the town. Yep. I believe that is. So what do we have here? Shrine to Dibella. Well, you sound like a m'lady, so thank you, m'lady. I am stealing your flowers, though. Okay, well, 2 out of 3 isn't bad. I'll take it. I hit him. Hell yeah. Oh, I'm still way down. Damn it. Well, not too bad. Being like chased by this wolf or what? I don't think so. See, I don't even need to kitty around anymore. I can just teleport. I like it. There we go. Finally, the wolf dropped aggro. Jesus. Alright, we're here. Well, it worked. Yes, got us over the wall. Barely. So we are going after a Mr. Dumbass name. Some serious lagarino for that one. I said that with the quick save. Alright, so I'm not like trying to hide from the guards or anything, but I would prefer not to be seen by this guy. So far, all of my kills, all of my contracts have been done completely in cold blood. The best kind of blood. What face? Oh man. Thank you. Really can't jump over there? Come on, fam. There we go. Although I'm sure the guards aren't really crazy about me crawling around on the fucking roofs. I mean, blood. Feels good, man. Delicious bloods. Okay, so this is the dude's house, I guess. I'm just kidding. I wonder if that shit's like actually loud as fuck, or if it's just loud as fuck for me. Because memes. Yes. So easy a retard could break in. Surprise, motherfucker. Got him. Ooh, pickaxe. Master or Ring of Minor Archery. I hope July comes quick. What's in July? What's happenings in July? Kinda. That's how I feel about May. I'd like for May to get here, but that means I graduate, which at the moment I'm kind of like, ugh. Oh, you're a m'lady? Oh, grip m'lady. Nice house, though. Anything else of value, anywhere? Girl's gray dress. Ice wolf pelt. I'll take it. Dude, I'm carrying way too much to be able to run. What am I thinking? How would I ever be able to run with this much? That's the Underachievers concert I got a ticket to is in July. Ah. Nice, man. I can't, like, put stuff in here that I don't want. Oh, yes, I can. Sweet. Here you go. You should consider adoption. God damn it. Oh, I did pick up the pickaxe. Ah, that's the issue. Fuck you, pickaxe. Can't drop the Mace of Souls or that guy will be pissed. I'm kind of curious where that's going, so I guess I'll hold on to it. I just want to sell a bunch of this shit, but I'm too busy killing fools, man. Alright, it's time for a big lunch. Ew, I just ate a bunch of raw rabbit leg. Be good. Alright, well, time to freaking dip. Well, you know what we can do? We can dip on back. Whoa, whoa, whoa. There we go. We can dip on back to the Dark Brotherhood.
Yes.
Because nobody wants to see me walk all the way back there, right? Nope. Nope. I thought about doing a no fast travel playthrough, but then I stopped thinking about doing a no fast travel playthrough. Especially since stolen horses like to just wander off. I don't get spooky Shadow Horse. Shadowmere. Shadow Faxo, whatever his name is. I forget. She has me working on another assignment. I don't want to talk to her. She'd be pissed.
And I said to the baker, you're not dead, but you're a baker. And that's your wish.
Does death not come to us all?
Nope.
Is it not a certainty?
Nope.
I am therefore honored to be Doom's herald.
Sister.
Monsieur?
Of course she is. I hear the mining business is extremely cutthroat. And those hours, the murder. I could do this all day.
What
here's
a memer.
Your payment.
Thanks, bro. Face God. No tears. And ooh, we got 250 for that. God damn.
Good. And I hope you were careful in that lumber mill. Those splinters and rusty nails can be quite nasty. Your payment. For a job well done.
Forehead, Ellie, giggle, mingly. Lol. Heh 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 heh. All the laughing faces. Okay. I don't care about your thoughts on anything.
Good luck.
No, come
will
back.
There...
More contracts.
I'm sorry, I don't.
No!
Come see me again later.
No, I have to do main quest stuff now. Fuck. No. Disgusting. Disgusting main quest stuff. Alright, that's fine. I mean, it's main Dark Brotherhood quest stuff, so it's not like Resident Sleeper. Why am I walking? Oh, right. All this money's weighing me down. Dude, fuck this freaking Mace of Souls, man. Where's my stash? I need to sell some potions or kill more people. I need to make some potions. There we go. That's what we'll do. We'll make some potions. Alright. Hope everybody's ready to fall asleep. So we have to eat some stuff. Chicken's egg. I still cannot remember what the Nurn Root's for. I'm pretty sure it's for a quest, but no one has been able to confirm that for me. Not too much. Not too much to chow down on. That's unfortunate. Oh, wait. Why do I have this crap? What? Get the fuck out of my inventory. $686 gold? Jesus. There we Gucci. Hell yeah. What the fuck?
It's been quite a boon, looking like a child. No one ever suspects a thing.
Get out of here.
That's too much of an upset.
Get out of here. Thank you. Thanks, fam. Okay. I don't want to restore or resist anything. I want people to die. Yeah, what did you do? Aw, feels bad, man. What? Created Poison of Arcane Detachment. Target loses connection to Aetherius and can't cast spells for up to 23 seconds. Wow. That's a crazy potion. That's what I'm talking about. that's a crazy potion. Damn straight it's going to level me up. I don't really think it works like that, but I don't care. It makes me feel good. pretty much the same thing. Where's that? Damage health. Okay. Weakness to frost? Ah, what a waste of a death bell. Kill everything. So sad. Created potion of regenerate stamina with discovered effects of a whole shit ton of stuff. Wow. What on earth? This is the most insane potion I've ever created. Illusion spells are 18% stronger, resists the fire damage, two-handed weapons do more damage, stamina regenerates 23% faster for 300 seconds. Wow, wow, wow. Alright, I'm done. I'm boring everybody to death with alchemy memes.
It's been quite a boon, looking like a shot.
Yes,
my
we get
targets
it.
Make mess. It's as rewarding as it is dangerous. Let's see what I can show you.
You're still super expensive.
Ugh. Some may call this junk. Me, I call them treasures.
Yeah, it's junk. Perilous, this is poison. This thing. Paralyzing potions. Nice. And fear. Ooh.
Right then.
The mirror's rot and blue dragonfly. Ooh, I think I might have some of that. Canis root and swamp fungal pod. I don't have any of that. All right, sweet.
Need something?
I need you to shut the fuck up.
The shadow scales are all but forgotten.
I feel like there's another vendor around here.
What do you want, Beef Roast?
How'd you know?
Take care of yourself, Beef Roast.
Go. Take care of the Muiri contract. There will be plenty more, I promise you.
I thought there was another vendor, but I guess not. Okay. Real quick, I gotta check the old sketch for the LCK. And we can head on. So, our main quest is way up here at Markarth. Excuse me. I think the closest we got was up to here, Dawnstar. Though it might be faster to just go. Yeah, totally faster to just go around this way. Alright, cool. Seems good.
You're pretty good.
Hey, thanks for the follow. There, Baruza89. Sorry for the momentary downtime. Just looking some stuff up. Feels dank, man. man, these games tonight are going to be amazing. Well, the first game might not be that great. But the second game, or second match, is going to be real good. All right, so let's continue. So I'm just confirming that that's going on this week or today. So we need to get back onto the path, which is this way. Thanks for the follow, buddy. Sorry, I wasn't super paying attention. So, all right, good. Heading on the right path. Let's keep going. Sorry if I just, like, breathe all over the fucking mic. I'm not used to it being right here in front of my face. Just not for a couple weeks. Oh, shit. Oh, shit, fam. Awkward. See, what's up, man? Oh, fellow Khajiit.
Maik wishes you well.
The liar?
Some say Alduin is Akatosh. Some say Maik is a liar. Don't you believe either of those things?
All right, man. Oh my goodness, a skeleton. What the hell? Oh god, another one. Oh god, another one. You know, it probably lags like that because of the ridiculous animation it makes. Jesus. So maybe not the most effective spell. Ooh, Nightshade. Yes, yes. I'm sure Nightshade only grows around the graves. The gravy, spooky areas. That was terrifying. Let's move on. Practice shot. Oh god. You level up, boys? Yes. All right. Let's go with 100 health. We got it now. Nah, I'm still gonna hold off on light weaponry. I don't feel we really need to dump anything into that right now. Ranged weaponry, though. Okay. Let's do it. And then I'm probably gonna move up this path. Short range stuff for the win. Ha ha ha. cannot believe how many times I've used that spell. Ooh, the Lady Stone. I believe I was born under the lady. A Luna Moth. Mill, huh? You bitch. Just the spell. My immersion. That. Oh, it was a sign. Ooh, wait, what was that? I saw some movements. It was a fox. Okay. Oh my god, an elk. Running from something. A skeever. That's the first I've run into any live skeevers. That spells lag. Might have a little bit to do with, well, it might be because of all the alt-tabbing I've done.
It's a little sick and tired of it.
Alright, so we need to take a hard left. A hard left. That sky. Holy shit. Wow. Mods, boys. Always a good call. This. Oh. I don't think I could pick it up. Crazy big ass skulls like that are usually worth a pretty penny. Chillin', let my energy regen. Whew, getting through here is going to be a bit of a pain. Unless we take the path. Which seems like the route that we need to go. That's too bad. I like doing the whole mountain climbing thing. That's why I'm a kitty. Very nice trees. Ah, juniper. Like I know what that is. Ah, this stuff. Ooh. That's a word I know how to pronounce. Oh, damn. Warning shot. What the fuck? What the fuck was that? There it is. Fucking wolf with the jukes, man. Nirnroot. You know what that means? It's loud as fuck teleport time. Whole fucking forest knows I'm here now. Disgusting. What? How heavy is Nirnroot? Come on now. Person's unlucky day. Whoops. Wasn't quite as smooth. 2 silver rings. What? I'll take them. I'll never learn. Isn't on my map. Although I guess it kind of is. Old Heraldon Inn. Alright, we've been traveling for a while. Let's pop into the inn.
Ah, a visitor. Old Heraldon Inn has hundreds of years of history, friend.
Oh my god.
If you drink too much, you're out. No drunks.
This child looks like a child. Good old mods.
Change the linens myself. They're fresh.
Old Hrolden is the stone that the Empire's history is built on. You'll be looking to rent Tiber Septim's room, I take it?
Yeah, sure.
Have a good rest. It's the big room with the double bed. Let's sate that appetite, hmm?
I'll live in his room for an evening, why not? I'll definitely buy a salt pile, please give. Other than that, I think I'd pretty much just sell you things. If I want to sell my potatoes. Alright. You talked me into it. Alright, we're good.
I'll show you to your room. Right this way.
Hmm?
Hooker attacks. What the hell's a horker?
Let me know if there's anything else you need.
Ooh. Nope, I'm good. AM. All right, yeah, definitely sleep time.
Promised that when we sack Folden, you would make me your sworn brother. And I've waited. Even after the enemy's arrows
I don't care.
Shorty, is that you? I've been waiting.
Yeah.
You
me.
Promised me, Yaldi. You promised that when we sack Folden, you would make me your sworn brother. And I've waited. Even after the enemy's arrows
I don't care.
Give me your sword, Yaldi. That we may become brothers. As I love. You don't remember. You don't remember me, Jolti? Two campaigns we
Okay, well, we're not really gonna look for your sword right now, buddy, sorry. But, it's on my list of things to do. In fact, I didn't even grab the quest. God damn it.
Together. You saved my life time and time again. I fought by your side to take back the Reach from the savages.
Okay, I'm out of here.
I work for Ildis. She runs the inn.
Do you remember me now, Yaldi?
What? Fuck off! Okay. Back north. Yeah, we gotta kind of like wrap around and go down. Okay. This dick isn't still following me, is he? Alright, good. He's still all spooked back over there. Woo! That was kind of close. Oh, come on. Yeah, there's a couple of dudes getting wasted.
Oh
yeah.
That?
I'll chill out for a second.
Hail, friend. It's good to see another merry soul enjoying this fine day.
What's up, man?
Ah, but you look tired. Come, share a bottle of Hunting Brew Mead with me.
Hunting Brew?
You've never had a taste of sweet Hunting Brew? Why, it's only the finest mead outside of Sovngarde.
It's hey, Weasel 2.
This is like a fair maiden's kiss on a starry night. And it's got enough kick to put a frost troll on his hind quarters. But enough talk. Come, won't you share a drink with me and my companions?
Sure, I'd love to get robbed.
Like
I mean, share a drink.
To help raise your... Well, cheers, my friend. May your adventures find you fame and fortune.
Oh man, they're actually just like wanting to chill out. I'm down with that. I'm down with that. I'll drop a bottle real quick. Yay. And we're done. That was fun. Okay. Saw that nightshade, I'm like, ooh. Thank you. Check out behind the waterfall. Ah, see? There's always stuff behind the waterfall. Do I get all wet? Nah. Alright. I'll leave it for now. We're on a mission. Oh, holy shit. A civil war. I must intervene. God, I'm out of arrows. No! I shall not die here. Get your antler ass self. Wow. Is it worth much? Not sure how much they weigh. Jesus. When you're just trying to meme. Hey, nice! Got some arrows. When you're just memeing along. Running along, and all of a sudden, bam! In the middle of a civil war. What a world we live in. Oh, snap. Maybe not. What's up, guys? Oh, these are the revelers! Alright, good. I'm glad I didn't decide to shoot at them. I would have felt bad. Leave me alone. What the hell is this? Now come along quietly. Brother, I think he's telling the truth. I'm not going there. Now back off before I do something drastic. She doesn't have a scar. What? Oh, right. We've made a mistake. Oh.
Pester someone. Make sure it's the right person.
What a couple of dicks. Will you bang me now?
Foreigners. What a nuisance.
Wow. Fuck you. Racist Ooh. Bitch. Actually, would that even be racism? Probably not. It's her being frustrated with ignorant morons. Drink. I'll leave you be. Would she be mad if I killed it? Look, you dick! That was my kill. Hey guys.
Oh, I've lived through rebellion, forsworn, undead witches, wizards, hag ravens, and marriage.
Ha, nice meme, dude. I'm gonna rob you of all your plants. Potatoes. Glorious potatoes. My life is potato.
What happened to you, Pop?
The Forsworn have taken Phil's sacred mind.
Well, why are all spooky sounds? Hey, thanks for the follow there, Weasel 2. I appreciate it, man. Are we good? We Gucci? We calm?
Hope Pavel will be able to go back to his mine soon. Everyone needs a home.
Dog.
No lollygagging. Fancy yourself an alchemist, hmm? Never could get the hang of that.
That's all right, man. Not for everybody.
Guess we'll have damn Forsworn. That I do. If you want to grab a pickaxe and dig up some iron, feel free. I'll pay for anything you bring me.
Really? I will have to remember where this is. That is kind of a cool thing to do in, like, off time or whatever. Right there, Skaggy Scarface. Have yourself a good day. I do believe we are very close to our destination. Yes, we are.
Traveling in the Reach is dangerous. You need a good carriage.
Nah.
Good day.
Good to know, though. I actually did not know that you could do travel by carriage. That would have made my life a lot easier. Well, whatever. This is more fun anyway. Okay, we are here looking for a woman. This particular woman.
A bit of jewelry for your journey home.
Oh, I just got here.
This pendant would look lovely on me.
Huh?
Thought I heard.
I cannot bless you.
I die for my people.
What the fuck? Why are you just stabbing people, dude? This guy just came up there and stabbed him, and I just could not believe it. Now I've got to make sure that... Under control? Okay, yep. No, everything's controlled. Nope, that's fine. Everything is under control. I didn't steal anything at all.
Here in the city.
Nice, nobody cares I took all that stuff. Excellent. My plan is working.
Outsiders.
Sing
Lucky
for me.
Enough for you, outsider. Markarth, is it bloody enough for you? If I was threatening you, believe me, you'd know it. You outsiders never learn. If the Forsworn don't get you, the guards will throw you in Sidna Mine to work your fingers off.
Bruh.
Think that's water in the river? Blood and silver are what flows through Markarth, friend.
You are a douche.
Yeah, yeah.
Fuck off. show up to your beautiful town and all you do is shit on me? Wow. Whatever, man.
I mostly deal with petty thievery and broken doors. It's been too long since we had a good plan.
Well, I think you might have to deal with a murder soon. Kappa. Hag's Cure. Ooh, this sounds like my kind of place.
You got to respect strutting with that weapon out, threatening everyone.
Oh, calm the fuck down,
put
bitch.
That thing away or
calm
get out.
The fuck down.
I have potions for disease, love sickness, irritating children.
Hell yeah.
So, you're interested in my potions and ingredients?
That's why I asked. So what do you have for sale? Invisibility potion for 93 golds, which I can get cheaper from little Lolicon over there back at the Dark Brotherhood. Resist frost potion. I already know how to make that, so you are useless to me, woman. I will buy your death bell. Thank you very much. Anything else I haven't eaten yet? Haven't eaten any bone meal? Ugh. Actually, before I go crazy buying a whole bunch of crap, I should calm down.
Now, you let me know if you need a cure or anything else.
Ooh, my lady. Arcane detachment, damage health. There we go.
You breathe a truly vile poison there. I pity the beast that tastes that.
Fortify illusion. Ooh, regenerate stam. Yes, please. Alright, we're good. I feel like it doesn't need the Eye of the Saber Cat. Oh god. I'm so weighed down. Bitch, come here, I need to sell you things.
Oh yes, you'll need one. Ah, so you're an alchemist then.
Wow. How'd you know? Damage health, damage magicka. I feel like resist fire is not really that big of a deal. Damn, I want to sell so much to you, woman. Here's a butterfly in a jar. I got this just for you. Alright, good enough.
I have herbs to mix.
Why are you looking at me like that? The Dark Brother.
Mm-hmm.
My goodness, you're really here.
Mm-hmm.
The Black Sacrament. It actually worked.
Mm-hmm.
What I need.
Obviously.
What I need is for Elaine Dufont to die. I want him hunted down and murdered like the dog he is. I didn't know it when we were with each other, but Elaine is actually the leader of a band of cutthroats. Bandits. They're holed up in some old dwarven ruin. Raldbithar. It's...
Alright, cool.
Want you to go
shut
to
the fuck
that
up.
Ruin. Excellent. But, well, if you can, I want you to kill someone else as well.
Ooh.
You don't have to, not as part of our deal, but if you do...
For funsies?
I'll pay you even more. It's Nilsine Shattershield in Windhelm. If Nilsine dies too, I'll make it worth your while.
For funsies, you say? I get to kill... It should say for funsies, not optional. Tell me the full story. Why do you... I don't care, dude.
I planned to kill Elaine myself, you know. Nilsine too. But lost my nerve. I even brewed a special poison.
Ooh,
Lotus extract. Maybe you could use it?
Yes.
Just coat your weapon with it. Then... you get the idea.
Lotus extract, huh? Oh god, now I don't have enough room. I don't care, man.
I went to Windhelm. I met Elaine. Elaine made... Do you know... Elaine used me to get close to my friends. And now they all think I'm some kind of... Don't you... Couldn't they under... With Nilsine? And if not... May she... Don't you see? I was like a daughter to Tova. A sister to Nilsine and Frigga. But the family refuses to believe my innocence, no matter what I say.
Yeah, whatever, fam. Telling the assassin why you want the assassin to do assassin things. I can't seem to sell these, so I'm thinking I just might throw them on the ground in disgust. Instead, we're gonna eat a whole bunch of food! Okay. Again, if anyone is familiar with the town, is there... Ooh, a laboratory. That might be some place where I might find some cool magical stuff. I know that doesn't really make any sense, but in my mind it does. Let's go to the science place for magic! Science place for magic... In here, really?
What happier with a belly full of meat?
By sure, you're holy ground about to jump. Let's stop in at Arnley for the science trade. Sell it.
I like my junk. Thank you very much, douche guard. Loading screens.
What are you hiding, priest?
I'm not hiding anything. It's closed for a reason.
You here to see the Yarn. No sudden moves, understand?
Fuck off.
Take away towns. Now you're keeping us from seeing our honored dead.
I'm not really seeing anything that I'm looking for.
That's enough, Thumbboy. We're done.
Spellbooks can be purchased from the court wizard in the Jarl's palace. Well, you know what that means. We're turning around. These minor Skyrim details that I forget.